And we are continuing to learn more about that deadly crash out of North Branford. Police have identified the driver killed in Tuesday's accident as 60-year-old Samuel DeSenti. He was riding a motorcycle on Route 80 near Totucket Road when he collided with a car. The cause of that crash is still under investigation. Six.